You can choose whatever I want. Okay. I think your eyebrows are just beautiful, but we just have to take away some extra hairs. So
no climbing today.
Just right here. It won't hurt. First time it hurts a little, but after that it doesn't anymore. Just very quickly. That hurts the less.
This damn spring is again.
Just another turn on your other side. You just stretch the skin. Then take out the hairs and hurt the less. So just stretch out the skin. I'm doing this as first because I think it hurts the most. But the rest will be very relaxing for you. So you don't have to worry.
I wanted to hear this video because this one, you used to be able to hear Lisa's heartbeat.
I think air cleaning is really relaxing. What do you think?
And,
thanks.
You know, they talk about the physical condition of the body. And a
few more hairs and then we are
they're missing it. The physical condition is just a byproduct of a lot of more complicated things. And it's just the way the mind controls the body.
So
it makes decisions.
Just
and
push
sometimes
them out
they're not
again.
The best decisions, but they're what you have to do when you are dealing with emotions.
Okay.
It's kind of like a chicken and egg, which came first. Chicken or the egg? I say the egg first. Chicken later.
So now I want to take care of your ears. So I see you have done a good job, but it's been a long time since you've been here, I guess. So we are first going to clean them and rinse them off.
I should have done this before.
Before we start with
the cotton,
you know. So I'm first going to clean your outside.
I'll just keep repeating
just
it until
without
I
water, just so that
you
can
listen to Lisa.
Clean.
So I'll just hush my wish.
So this will make them better and less shiny. Good. So I also will be using this bed fizzer to clean your ears and also because it makes good sounds. flip them open.
This smells kind
of pair of scissors.
I'm just doing that first.
So I'm just finding somewhere that I can cut. I found a place. So I hope it's going to make some nice sounds for you. So let's try it right now.
Still good.
Can't hear it yet.
I got the screen brightness turned down. But I don't know if that affects the recorder. It might just record at a certain set, like from the camera straight. I don't know if it records from the breath itself or from the camera.
Doesn't make that
sound. Building. That looks like there's somebody here today.
It has a nice color.
That's the quickest way to
make it. Does make some sound. I can hear that. But I'll put it some more.
Slippery.
So you can hear it better.
Smells
very good.
Whatever, let them into it. But they're stuck with it because they can't change. So that's what I have to do. I can't be too quick with it. I have to be safe. It's going to take a couple of years probably to get back into a better shape. I have to be safe about it.
I'm I'm sorry. I live near a...
I'm not a cardiologist, but I'll be your endocrinologist if there is such a thing.
Drive very fast, so I'm sorry.
I'll tell you what not to do. Don't listen
to your dad.
To them, because they give you a lot of information, but they forget one important thing. They've got to drill it home into your head. You've got to start early and get whatever problems you have fixed right now. Don't let go.
Hope it made some nice sounds.
Just makes it harder to recover. That's it.
Isn't that great? I know.
I have a banana, two boiled eggs.
You keep this apart for another time. So, let's clean your ears right now. First, clean a little bit of my mess because it is a mess. First, gonna clean the outside of your ears. So, just do the brush so that's easier for me.
The best part of this video is when
we stop with this ear.
I think it's coming up. The tweezers.
Cleaning the outside. Let it brush. So now we are going to use some cotton swabs or cotton, I don't know how you call them, just choose, and also just cleaning your ears. I know it was a short visit, but you're just looking good and you don't need something else. So, I hope you enjoyed this visit and I'll see you next time. Bye. Hi.
So,
I can't believe it that I have reached the 10,000 subscribers. That's just amazing, you know? And I don't know how long I'm making these videos, but it's absolutely great and I still love to do it, even though I don't have a lot of time. But I just, the time I have for making the videos, I always enjoy it, so I want to keep doing this for a long time. And thank you so much for the nice comments and support, and just, that's just amazing. I don't know what to say, but I can't thank you enough. So I hope you enjoyed the spa. It was a little short, but I'm just really busy. I just try to be there for you, and I don't know. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you so much. Danke, danke, grazie, grazie, grazie. I don't know. Just, I want to say it in 100 languages, which I was planning, but then I couldn't read any of those weird letters, or I don't know. So thank you so much for watching, and just keep doing what you do right now, and thank you so much. Bye. Also groom your brows and clean your ears and just the usual of a beautiful spa. And let's say you have kind of dry skin, so we can moisturize it. And I'm going to start with clean your face, and for that I'm using this. It's from Germany. It's a very good product. It's a tonic and it will clean your face. All the bacteria. So I will also use some cotton pads. I'll use two. And this is going to make it a little bit easier to clean your face. So, taking. Okay. It smells very good. So, we just start with this side. This will remove all your bacteria. looks good. Now we are going to groom your eyebrows. And after that, I will clean your ears. So I have my pincet right here. And I also have a brush to brush out your eyebrows like this. And I think it works great. So you can close your eyes if you want. You can also just open them. So just right here. Other side. Brush them out. Okay. So now we can start with grooming your eyebrows. And what do you want? Do you want me to choose for, or do you want, like straight brows or just, you can choose whatever I want. Okay, I think your eyebrows are just beautiful, but we just have to take away some extra hairs. So just right here. It won't hurt. The first time it hurts a little, but after that it doesn't anymore.
Add some small flakes to this. The dumb app won't do it
just
quickly, though. I have to
very quickly.
It for like 20 minutes.
That
stupid.
Hurts the less.
We'll see how it works, though. Maybe I can figure out a way around that. Sorry.
Just another turn on your other side. Just stretch the skin and then take out the hairs and hurt the less. Just stretch out the skin. Doing this as first because I think it hurts the most. But the rest will be very relaxing for you. So you don't have to worry.
I
think air cleans are really relaxing.
Must be the milk or something. I don't know. Yeah.
Think so.
I don't need milk in the daytime. Or when I go to bed.
A few more hairs and then we are ready.
Definitely milk.
Brush them out again.
I had to double up on the layers. My left leg was cold. I'm a little concerned about my leg. I'm going to have to lop it off someday. I'm going to have to be like Skipper Billy with the family.
So,
I'm not kidding.
So, now I want to take take care of your ears. So, let's see. You have done a good job, but it's been a long time since you've been here, I guess. So, we are first going to clean them and rinse them off before we start with the cotton. So I'm first going to clean your outside just without water, just so that they're a little bit more clean. So
this goes poof, that's done. It's because I edited something out, probably some music or something will start. I didn't set it up properly. This is just exploration.
This will make them better and not shiny. Good. So I also will be using this bat feather to clean your ears, and also because it makes good sounds. It's going to make some nice sounds for you.
So,
a nice glass of water with me. Thank you.
Or something. I mentioned this already. So this would have been born over 100 years ago, I bet. So some people are gone now, I'm sorry for that. And they'll find out who they were.
Yeah.
I like to do that.
This sounds good.
Everybody's important.
I really hope you can hear it. Some nice sounds for you. It smells very good. I'm sorry, I live near a, way where cars are speeding or drive very fast, so I'm sorry. So if you hear that or hear something, it's possibly that. First, gonna clean the outside of your ears. So, just with a brush, so that's easier for me. Stop with this ear. Just cleaning the outside with a brush. Sometimes I have some clients who So, I know it was a short visit, but you just, you're looking good and you don't need something else. So, I hope you enjoy this visit and I'll see you next time. Bye. Hi, so, I can't believe it that I've reached 10,000 subscribers.